Seafood Combo by Grand Krust, Mediterranean taste. Today we're going to make some Christmas shrimp appetizers. They are very easy to make and really delicious. To prepare this Christmas appetizer for four people, we will need one pack of shrimp with cocktail sauce, 160 grams, the Seafood Combo by Grand Krust. We will also need one tube of canapé bread, 200 grams of cream cheese, 8 radishes, and salt. To start, dip the shrimp for 1 minute in boiling salted water. When they are ready, we will chop them all, but leave four. These will serve as decoration. To prepare the filling, mix together the chopped shrimp, the chopped radishes, and the cream cheese. When preparing the appetizers in advance, in order to keep the bread fresh, first, paint them with a mixture of cream and Jerez brandy. Next, spread this filling on the canapé bread. Once the filling is spread, roll up the two halves in order to form two separate cylinders. To finish, cut the rolls in half and place the Grand Krust cocktail sauce upon a shrimp, along with a few chives and a few slices of radish. Bon appetit!